Frankie was my husband, and I had to do something.